the best amazing things you did in the fight were really explosive double legs.
Oh.
especially the early ones where you jump midair into side control position. And very, very good, by the way. Really, that's somewhere a wrestler knows to be. Throughout their entire lifetime, they know how to pin from side mount, side control position. You reminded me today, at least early in the fight, getting those explosive double leg takedowns and the skyscraper knees in the first round, big skyscraper Iza, reminds me of Kevin Randleman in Pride.
Oh,
may he rest in peace.
Oh.
So can you just talk a little bit about Kevin Randleman maybe wrestling and being able to knee from side mount, where Ryzen rules allows his out to the head, Atama from side mount and soccer mm-hmm. ball kick, mm-hmm. but somewhere like the UFC doesn't and it works against the wrestler where it will be a quick stand up.
素晴らしかったのがダブルレッグテイクダウンですね。でそこからサイドポジションに持っていってそこからの攻撃が本当に素晴らしかったと思うんですけども、それからやっぱりすごく高い膝の攻撃ですね。これはあの UFC のケビン・ランデルマンをすごく彷彿させるようなあの膝蹴りだったと思うんですけども、この辺の話をちょっと、していただけないでしょうかと、ケビン・ランデルマンについての思い出とか、こっちあとそれからサッカーボールキックとかもUFC とかでは禁止されているものがライジンでは使えるということで、そういったものに関してもあのどういう思いでそういった技を使ったのか、何か語っていただけないでしょうか。
First of all, thank you so much. I'm just honored that you mentioned me. Kimi Randomo is my favorite too. He's one of my favorite. Yes, I know that I can take her down, but the problem is I always stop the guard position. So I try to remember that I go for the side position and then I can do anything I want. If I can control the side from the side, I know I can do anything I want. So go to the side position and then just give me. And I didn't know UFC around to second booking. Okay, I don't know why, but I think it's really good for every wrestler because take time, and if you don't want to the grappling, just let go and then kick, and then I think it's good for a wrestler.
Thank you very much.
ありがとうございます。ケビン・ランデルマン選手は非常に